Neo-Nazi leader Thomas Sewell won't spend a day in jail for a horrendous assault on a security guard at Channel 9. The white supremacist avoided prison after telling a court he was weeks away from meeting his firstborn child. Crime reporter Lana Murphy.
He claimed he was calling out cowards.
Oh man, sorry, you can't film in the building, bro.
But when Thomas Sewell didn't get what he wanted, he and his cameraman took it out on an innocent man.
Dance, monkey, dance.
Watch yourself, bro. I'm not a dance monkey. Watch yourself, watch yourself.
Can touch me.
Repeatedly punching a security guard in the head, Sewell tackled and dragged him to the ground after the father escorted the neo-Nazi from the Channel 9 building last year.
You can't put your hands on people.
A magistrate described the attack as unjustified violence that should never be tolerated in society, then let the 29-year-old walk with no jail time.
I don't think I've escaped anything. I've been persecuted and hounded by you guys, had my name defamed.
Do you genuinely believe that you're a person of good character?
Absolutely. Yep, I've acted with honour at all times.
Dumped by his lawyers after a guilty verdict, the former ADF rifleman represented himself, telling the court his army service and lack of criminal history should be considered, and that any jail time would put undue pressure on his pregnant fiancée and unborn child and damage his ability to work as an apprentice roof plumber.
Do you think people should feel safe having you in their home?
Absolutely.
Sewell maintains the attack was an act of self-defence and not racially motivated. That's despite going on two separate rants outside the courtroom where his abhorrent Nazi views were still on show.
Thank you.
He'll need to serve 150 hours of community service. Lana Murphy, Nine News.